Great grind day, great grind day. Welcome to your Vitamin G Conversations with Kendall.
Great grind day, great grind day. This is your daily grind. Yo, just do what you're supposed to do. That's what somebody told me one time. It was my wife, I ain't gonna trip. She was like, play your role, play your position. Stop trying to do my job. I was all in the kitchen with stuff that she was doing. I was like, did you do this in the kitchen? Did you do that? She was like, do I tell you what to do outside the house? I was like, no. And I started thinking about that joint like, yo, Kendall, focus on what you're supposed to be focusing on, not what she's supposed to be focusing on. So I'm saying to y'all today, play your position. When I was coming up, I played point guard, right? At no point did I go in the game and say, yo, I'm gonna play point guard and center. I couldn't play center because I wasn't big enough to play center. I didn't have the tools, I didn't have the skill set, I didn't have the mindset of a center. And so what I'm saying to you is, know who you are, know what your skill set is, know what your mindset is, know what talent you got, and play your position. Stop being the quarterback when you know you're supposed to be the defensive end. Stop trying to hit the ball when you know you're supposed to be the backup hitter. Stop trying to punt when you know you're supposed to be on the bench. And sometimes we need people. Stop trying to play the game when you're supposed to be coaching the game. Know your position, know who you are. Take an assessment of your talent, take an assessment of who you are, and make sure you play your position. Get out the kitchen, Kendall. Get out of the house, Kendall. Let her do what she does, and you do what you do. And so what I'm saying to you, find out who you are, find out what those talents are, and play your position. Step back. Stop trying to be the point guard, and you know you're too big to play point guard. Play your position, play your role. Y'all have a great grind day. We'll talk soon.